In light of the danger that it poses to U.S. troops in the field, do you think it's a mistake to release that report?
Well, you know, the president has said that we need to be honest and get this report out. The administration has worked very closely with the Congress. The Congress feels pretty strongly about this. We have had an opportunity to redact some of the most sensitive parts of that to protect our people.
Do you believe the military in the field is prepared for the fallout, even with the redactions?
Well, I've directed all our combatant commanders to have all their commands on alert because we want to be prepared just in case. We've not detected anything specific anywhere, but we want to be prepared, and we are.